Hello everyone, how are you doing today? Hope you all are good and safe. As many JRF aspirants of agronomy sent a lot of messages to solve the question paper of 2019 and we did it. So let's start discussing it with me, Manisha. Before I start, please subscribe to the channel Global Agri Point if you did not subscribe to it earlier. So let's start. Our first question is, probability can take values from. Options are minus alpha to plus alpha, minus alpha to plus 1, 0 to plus 1 and minus 1 to plus 1. So probability can take values from minus 1 to plus 1. Next question is, the error degree of freedom for 7 treatments laid out in a CRD with 4 repetition is. CRD is a completely randomized design. The options are 20, 21, 18, 25. For calculating degree of freedom in CRD, the formula is T into R minus 1. So here T is treatment, that means 7 into 4 minus 1, that is 7 into 3, that is 21. Next question is, Khera disease in rice is caused due to. Options are bacterial blight, molybdenum deficiency, zinc deficiency or iron deficiency. So the correct answer is zinc deficiency. The next question is, a gene that has masking effect on the other gene controlling the same trait is called. So the options are recessive gene, hypostatic gene, epistatic gene and major gene. So the answer is epistatic gene. The next question is, plant releases oxygen during. Options are light reaction, dark reaction, respiration and transpiration. So respiration mein carbon dioxide release hoti hai, so it will not be the answer. And in transpiration is loss of water in the form of water vapors from the plant surfaces, mainly leaves, so it will also be not the answer. So now left light reaction and dark reaction. So in light reaction, in the presence of light, water gets splitted and then electrons are passed in different levels, and then there is a formation of ATP and NADPH, and the byproduct is oxygen. So here the answer of this question is light reaction. The next question is, the first commercial hybrid of rapeseed mustard developed on the basis of 4CMS system was, that is DMH1. The next question is, seed viability of groundnut can be improved by. The options are sun drying of pods after harvesting, shade drying of pods after harvesting, oven drying of pods after harvesting, and the last is drying of pods in the plants itself before harvesting. So the correct answer is sun drying of pods after harvesting. The next question is, rice inflorescence has how many stamens? So the options are 5 stamen, 6 stamen, 4 stamen, 3 stamen. So the correct answer is 6 stamens. Our next question is, buckwheat belongs to the family Gramineae, Tiliaceae, Polygonaceae and Poaceae. So the correct answer is Polygonaceae. Our next question is, seeding of cold cloud is achieved by, and the option are water drop technique, water spray technique, silver iodide seeding, potassium iodide seeding. So the correct answer is silver iodide seeding. The next question is, IGFRI is located at. So the full form of IGFRI is Indian Grassland and Fodder Research Institute, and the options are Jhansi, Jorhat, Jodhpur, Jaipur, and the correct answer is Jhansi, Uttar Pradesh. The next question is Brassica juncea is, and the option is yellow sarso, Indian mustard, curran rye, and the last is gobi sarso. So yellow sarso is Brassica rapa, Indian mustard is Brassica juncea, curran rye is Brassica carinata, or it's also called as Ethiopian mustard, and the next one is gobi sarso, that is Brassica napus. So the correct answer is Indian mustard, that is Brassica juncea. The next question is the production of groundnut fluctuate mainly due to, and the option are excess evaporation, excess transpiration, erratic distribution of rainfall, and high temperature. So the production of groundnut fluctuates mainly due to erratic distribution of rainfall. The next question is a barley plant in a wheat crop is annual weed, rock weed, relative weed, absolute weed. So it is a relative weed. So relative weed is not a true weed in a real sense, but if we plant barley as another crop, then it is also a crop. But when barley occurs in the wheat crop, then it become a relative weed. The next question is major problem in bajra cultivation is due to, the option are disease management, insect management, weed management, and crop establishment. So the correct answer is disease management. The next question is moisture deficit index in semi arid climate is, option are 0.0 to 33.3, 66.6 to 99.9, -33.3 to -66.6, and last option is above 99.9. So it is -33.3 to -66.6. The next question is brown manuring is used in, option are rice, wheat, maize, jowar. So it is generally practiced in rice. So what is brown manuring? So it is a technique in which we grow sesamia in a standing rice crop, and after 20 to 30 days we killed this sesamia with the help of a herbicide. The herbicide which are used are 2,4-D ethyl ester at the rate 0.5 kg per hectare, and or we can use bispyrivec sodium, that is 20 to 25 gram per hectare. So after this killing of the weeds with the help of sesamia with the help of herbicide, the crop become brown. So it is called brown manuring. The next question is the primary purpose of blocking in field experiment is reduce experimental error, block error, replication error, and treatment error. So the correct answer is experimental error. The next question is the number of coordinating zones of wheat in India is, options are 4, 5, 6, 7. So there are 6 coordinating zones of wheat in India. These are Northern Hills zone, Northwestern Plain zone, Northeastern Plain zone, Central zone, Peninsular zone, Southern Hills zone. So these are the 6 coordinating zones of wheat in India. The next question is active ingredient in pandimethalin is, option are 33%, 30%, 27%, 35%. So it is 30%, and it is available in EC, emulsifiable concentrate. Another question is CAN, that is calcium ammonium nitrate, is a, options are acid forming fertilizer, neutral fertilizer, alkaline fertilizer, organic fertilizer. So it is a neutral fertilizer. Next question is leaf priming is harvesting technique in, ऑप्शंस आर टबैको, चिकपी, शुगर केन, पोटैटो. सो द आंसर इज टोबैको. एंड द लीफ प्राइमिंग इज अ टेक्निक इन विच वी रिमूव मैच्योर लीव्स फ्रॉम द टोबैको प्लांट. द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज ऑप्टिमम टेम्परेचर फॉर निट्रिफिकेशन इज, दैट इज द ऑप्शंस आर 15 to 20 degrees Celsius, 20 to 25 degrees Celsius, 25 to 35 degrees Celsius and 35 to 40 degrees Celsius. The correct answer is 25 to 35 degrees Celsius. Next question is the correct sequence of stages of mitosis is. The option are interphase, prophase, metaphase, interphase, prophase, anaphase, prophase, telophase and anaphase 2, prophase 1, metaphase 1 and telophase 2. So the correct order, or we can say sequence, is interphase, prophase, then metaphase, then anaphase, then telophase. So the option A, that is interphase, prophase, metaphase, this is the correct sequence. Next question is, in IW by CPE ratio at 0.6 constant and 6 centimeter irrigation water requirement for wheat, irrigation is to be given when cumulative pan evaporation reading is. The options are 50 mm, 100 mm, 500 mm, 350 mm. So IW by CPE, that is equal to 0.6. So we have to calculate CPE and IW is given, that is 6 centimeter. So 0.6, that is equal to ये आ गया हमारा CPE. तो that is 10 centimeter. So 1 centimeter is equal to 10 mm. So the answer is 100 mm. So this is the correct answer. The next question is element involved in energy, that is ATP transfer, is option are aluminium, copper, manganese, phosphorus. The correct answer is phosphorus. Next question is demand and supply based water requirement of a crop is, and the option are WR is equal to IR plus ER, WR is equal to IR plus ER plus S, WR is equal to ER minus IR, or WR is equal to IR plus ER plus ET. So the correct answer is WR, that is equal to IR plus ER plus S. So this is the correct answer. Next question is crop production is related to, and the option are supply of nutrients, another is production of crops, management of crops, and last is pest management in crops. So it is the management of crops. The correct answer is management of crops. The next question is sum of area planted to different crops and harvested in a single year divided by total cultivated area and expressed as percentage is known as, and the option are multiple cropping index, cropping intensity index, cropping intensity, and the last is rotational intensity. So the correct answer is multiple cropping index. Next question is common rock density is, option are 2.6 to 2.7 gram per cc, 2.7 to 3 gram per cc, 3 to 3.3 gram per cc, 3.3 to 3.6 gram per cc. So the correct answer is 2.6 to 2.7 gram per centimeter cube. Next question is a hormone which is termed as stress hormone in plant is. The option are ethylene, auxin, gibberellin, abscisic acid, that is ABA. So the answer is ABA, which is the stress hormone. So what happen in when the plant faces stress, ABA increases the tolerance power of the plant, that's why it is called as the stress hormone. So the next question is, one molecule of glucose contain, option are 112 kilocalorie, 40 kilocalorie, 686 kilocalorie, 343 kilocalorie. So one molecule of glucose contain 686 kilocalorie of energy. The next question is, in jute bark fibers are developed from, these are also called as bast fibers, and these are developed from, the option are phloem tissue, xylem tissue, cortex, plasmodesmata. So these are developed from phloem tissue, and these are separated by rotting, which is done in the water. Now the next question is, the match the following. So here SRI, there is a term, and we have to match it with the person who coined this term. So first one, SRI. So SRI, that is system of rice intensification, that is given by Francis Henry D. Lonely. And the second is Green Revolution, that is given by William Godd. Evergreen Revolution, the term is given by M.S. Swaminathan. Next, rain-fed wheat idiotype, given by R.D.S. Anna. And last one, allelopathy, that is given by Molish. So the correct sequence is the option here, 1E. This fourth option is the correct option. The next question is, plants growing under high salt concentration are called as, option are glyphosate, halophytes, ephemerals, mesophytes. So glycophytes are the plant which are salt sensitive. Halophytes, yes, these are the plant that are grow under high salt concentration. Then ephemeral, which are grow within 3 to 4 weeks, whose life cycle is 3 to 4 weeks, are the ephemerals. And the mesophytes, which need moderate amount of water to grow. The next question is, the yearly sequence and special arrangement of crops and fallow is known as, option are cropping system, cropping pattern, farming system, intensive cropping. So the correct answer is cropping pattern. Next question is, Nevosia indica causes, option are loose mud in wheat, powdery mildew in pea, kernel bunt in wheat, ergot in bajra. So the correct answer is kernel bunt in wheat. This Nevosia indica, also called as Tillandsia indica. The next question is, multi-germ seed is found in which crop? So firstly, what is multi-germ seed? So the seed which contain more than one embryo. So the option are sugarcane, sugar beet, cotton, sunflower. So the correct answer is sugar beet. Next question is, decalcifying effect of ammonium chloride in soil is more than ammonium sulfate because of the production of, the options are more soluble calcium chloride, less soluble calcium chloride, more soluble calcium sulfate, and the last is less soluble calcium sulfate. So the correct answer is more soluble calcium chloride. The next question is, the ratio of leaf area to the ground area is known as, the option are leaf area index, ground area, leaf area ratio. So the correct answer is leaf area index. The next question is, if the recommended dose of oxydiazone, that is having the 25% active ingredient to rice is 0.75 kg active ingredient per hectare. How much amount of commercial product will you apply in the crop? So, कितना commercial product हमें लगेगा? So the option are 2 kg per hectare, 2.5 kg per hectare, 3 kg per hectare and 3.5 kg per hectare. So to calculate this, this is मतलब how much we have to, we have 0.75 into area, that is 1 hectare into 100 divided by active ingredient, that is 25. So it will come around 3 kg per hectare. So the correct answer is 3 kg per hectare. The next question is, the frequency of recombination between two linked genes cannot exceed beyond. Option are 25%, 35%, 60%. So the correct answer is 60%. The next question is, 1 hectare centimeter water is equal to 1 hectare centimeter. We can calculate it, 10,000 meter square into 1/100 meter. So it is 100 meter cube. So 1 meter cube is equal to 1000 liter. So it will come become around 1 lakh liter. The next question is, which of the following undergoes reduction first just after oxygen is depleted? And the option are NO3, MnO2, FuH3, carbon dioxide. So the correct answer is NO3. Next question is, partial pressure of carbon dioxide in submerged soil declines rapidly when soil is rich in. The option are organic matter, silicate ions, iron and manganese, and the last is aluminium ions. So the correct answer is iron and manganese. When soil is rich in iron and manganese, then there is sudden decline in the partial pressure of carbon dioxide in submerged soil. The next question is, Darcy's law governs. The most important question. The option are soil hydraulic conductivity, soil infiltration rate, soil permeability, soil penetrability. So the correct answer is soil hydraulic conductivity. The next question is, intravenous chlorosis and whitening of leaves are characteristic feature of. Option are nitrogen deficiency, zinc deficiency, iron deficiency, phosphorus deficiency. So this is the iron deficiency. Next question is, current rate of fertilizer consumption in India is. Option are 128 kg per hectare, 138 kg per hectare, 150 kg per hectare and 160 kg per hectare. The correct answer is 138 kg per hectare. The next question is, in a population of size 10, the possible number of sample size 2 will be. So here the options are 45, 40, 35, 56. So to calculate this, we have to apply combination. So NCR. So here total number we can say size is 10 C, and hame kitne ka chahiye, possible number of sample size kitne, 2. So 2. So NCR ka formula hai N factorial divided by R factorial into N minus R factorial. So it will become 10 factorial divided by 2 factorial into 10 minus 2, that is 8. So we can calculate it. The correct answer will be 45. Okay. The next question is, in India, cotton is grown from. Options are 9 degree to 31 degree north, 30 degree to 40 degree north, 35 degree to 45 degree north, 40 degree to 50 degree north. So the correct option is, and we can say answer is 9 degree to 31 degree north. The next question is, wheat crop has how many species? And the options are 10, 12, 15, 18. So wheat crop has 18 species, total 18 species. The next question is, which of the following is a phosphorus solubilizing bacterium? So the option are PSB, Clostridium, VAM, Azotobacter. So the correct answer is PSB, that is phosphorus solubilizing bacteria. The next question is, if percent P2O5 in a fertilizer is 46, percent P will be, option are 58, 24.7, 20.2, 46.4. So to calculate this, we know, we know the formula, that is P, percent P, that is equal to percent P2O5 into 0.437. So 46 into 0.437, that will come around 20.102 something. So the correct answer will be 20.2. The next question is, cyclone normally move at the speed of, options are 400 to 500 kilometer per day, 300 to 400 kilometer per day, 200 to 300 kilometer per day, 100 to 200 kilometer per day. So the correct answer is 400 to 500 kilometer per day. Next question is, optimum temperature required for jute retting is, option are 28 degree Celsius, 38 degree Celsius, 34 degree Celsius, 40 degree Celsius, that is 34 degree Celsius. The next question is, the enzyme secreted by embryo of seeds which induce germination process is, option are auxin, cytokinin, gibberellin, ethylene. So the enzyme secreted by the embryo of seeds which induce germination process is, that is gibberellin. Next question is, alternate host for gram caterpillar in red gram is, option are agropyron repens, chenopodium album, amaranthal viridis, echinocloa species. So the alternate host for gram caterpillar in red gram, that is amaranthus viridis. Next question is, cell theory was proposed by Lamarck, August Weismann, Sclidin and Sichuan, and Maupertuis. And the correct answer is, that is, the cell theory was proposed by Sclidin and Sichuan in 1838. Next question is, Cyprus rotundus is, annual weed, biennial weed, perennial weed, economical weed. So it is the perennial weed, that means it can grow more than 2 years, matlab whose life cycle is more than 2 years. The next is, murate of potash is the name of, HCl, NaCl, KCl, ammonium chloride. So the correct answer is potassium chloride. The next question is, saline alkali soils have, so the correct answer is, so it have EC more than 4, that is electrical conductivity more than 4, pH is also more than 8.5, and ESP, exchangeable sodium percent, that is also more than 15. Next question is, wilt resistant variety of chickpea is, the option are K850, Pusa 375, Pusa 362, and Pant 114. And the correct answer is Pusa 362. Next question is, pre-harvest aflatoxin contamination in groundnut can be prevented by. The option are growing cultivar that mature before the end of rain, growing cultivar that mature long after the rain ends, growing cultivar that mature at the end of the rain, and subjecting the cultivar to drought stress at the later stages. So the correct answer is growing the cultivar that mature at the end of the rain. So this is the correct answer. Next question is, Pistia stratioides is a summer's weed, immersed weed, marginal weed, or floating weed. So Pistia stratioides is a floating weed. Floating weeds are those weed which whose leaves are freely float on the surface and the roots are on the bottom in the water. So this is a floating weed. The next question is, for Rabi sunflower, irrigation has been found to be optimum at IWCPE ratio of option are 0.65, 0.75, 0.85, 0.95. So it is 0.75. Next question is, integrated farming system means integration of two cropping system, integration of same enterprise, integration of two crops, integration of two or more than two enterprises. So integrated farming system is integration of two or more than two enterprises. That means it include cropping also, animal husbandry also, fishery also, and various things, various enterprises. Next question is, shade loving plants are referred to as option are heterophytes, xerophytes, mesophytes, short day plants. So the correct answer is xerophytes. So the xerophytes are shade loving plants. Next question is, iron deficiency is common in. Options are high pH calcareous soils, acidic soils, neutral soils, strongly acidic soil. So iron deficiency is commonly in high pH calcareous soils. The next question is, nitrogen content in ammonium sulfate is. And the option is 46%, 20.6%, 25%, 26%. So ammonium sulfate contain 20.6% nitrogen and 24% sulfur. Next question is, the test between two population variances is done by. Option are arithmetic mean, F test, T test, Z test. So it is the F test. So the formula is F is equal to S1 square divided by S2 square. That means it is to test the population variances. Next question is, triple super phosphate is made by treating rock phosphate with. Option are H2SO4, sulfuric acid, phosphoric acid, hydrochloric acid, and nitric acid. So triple superphosphate is made by treating rock phosphate with phosphoric acid. This is H3PO4. Next question is, the decrease in air temperature with increasing height is known as. Option are adiabatic lapse rate, height lapse rate, ionization rate. So the decrease in air temperature with increasing height is known as lapse rate. The next question is, Cyprus area, which is an annual weed, is propagated through. Option are stem, rhizome, seed, root. So the correct answer is seed. It is propagated by seed. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हर्बिसाइड सिलेक्टिव टू ऑल ऑयल सीड क्रॉप्स इज, ऑप्शन आर प्रोपेनिल, MCPA, पेंडीमिथैलिन, मोनोयूरोन. सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज पेंडीमिथैलिन. इट इज सिलेक्टिव टू ऑल ऑयल सीड क्रॉप्स. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज डेपोग मेथड ऑफ नर्सरी इज रिलेटेड टू, ऑप्शन आर टबैको, पैडी, मेज, सॉर्गम. सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज पैडी. डेपोग मेथड इज रिलेटेड टू पैडी. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज रूट रोट डिजीज इन कॉटन इज कॉज्ड ड्यू टू, ऑप्शन आर राइजोकोटोनिया बटाटिकोला, फ्यूजेरियम यूडियम, ज़ैंथोमोनास कैम्पेस्ट्रिस, कोलेटोट्राइकम फल्केटम. सो इट इज राइजोकोटोनिया बटाटिकोला. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज अमोनियम सल्फेट इज, ऑप्शन आर एसिड फॉर्मिंग फर्टिलाइजर, नॉट एन एसिड फॉर्मिंग फर्टिलाइजर, न्यूट्रल फर्टिलाइजर, pH raising fertilizer. So the correct answer is it is a acid forming fertilizer. The next question is safe moisture level for storage of safflower is, option are 13-15%, 11-12%, 9-10%, 5-8%. So it is 5-8%, which is the safe moisture level for the storage of safflower. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज प्लैंक्स लॉ इज रिलेटेड टू, द ऑप्शन आर रेडिएशन, ग्रेविटी, इनफिल्ट्रेशन रेट एंड द क्रॉप रिस्पॉन्स. सो प्लैंक्स लॉ कहता है कि वेवलेंथ ऑफ रेडिएशन इज इनवर्सली प्रोपोर्शनल टू द फ्रीक्वेंसी. सो दैट मीन्स इट इज रिलेटेड टू द रेडिएशन. So its value is around 6.63 into 10 raised to the power minus 34 joule second. And the last question is type of soil which has low permeability is, option are saline, alkali, acidic, laterite. So these are the alkali soil which are having the lowest permeability. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, do not forget to hit like button and comment, and never ever forget to subscribe the channel which can give you abundance of knowledge. Thank you. Keep watching.